out, please.
You then need to repeat it again, before doing full portion again.
It's all going to go horribly wrong, ladies and gentlemen. Trust me.
You then need to turn your napkin over. Do exactly the same again, making sure you're holding it tight so that it falls out.
I get to know what this
is. Then you need to pull round from the bottom. You need to pull round from the bottom each of the corners round to the side.
Pull round? Good thing. That's a warning, isn't it?
Oh, you're making me sad.
It looks like nothing on earth. What?
It's alright, we already have one for
10 points. So what am I trying to achieve?
This napkin is meant to be a
rose. A what?
A rose.
Well, close enough.